Why don't you sit there right beside her? Why do you think he left the studio earlier? Now, yes, you are with your brothers, Maurice, the first time you and Lulu met. Tell us what she said, will you?
Well, we were in the canteen of Top of the Pops, which was our first English TV show. And she came up and you know, like, introduced herself to us. And she went away after that and told a friend that we're the most big-headed bunch of boys she'd ever met in her life.
Well, now, how did you get over an insult like that?
Well, her friend told her that one of the Bee Gees fancied her. And she said, which one? And she said, the little one. That's me. And she went, oh, that's great. And then we went on a date. And we were in a club, and I was wearing this ring, which she fancied very much, and said, oh, I love that ring. And I said, yeah, well, you can have it if you want it. And I gave it to her, and she kissed me on the cheek, and pow, I was in love.
She followed up.